和外国友人聊聊天。
Yeah.
Where in China are you from?
Beijing.
What are you doing here in Denmark?
Play badminton.
Badminton, yeah. So you know Utah?
Of course.
Yes. I just been to China last month.
Oh, yeah.
In all around China.
Oh, very well.
I like China.
China, very nice.
Yeah. The Peace Temple.
Peace Temple.
You know?Beijing was nice, it was more like more parks, more green area. Shanghai was more modern, you know?
Yeah, but must be here very, very too many people in the
room.
跟他们一段友好的英文交流，其实英文怎么说呢？听得懂30%就可以。我们初中的时候听力什么的，上学的时候听力练习，就是听到几个关键词就可以，能猜到他的意思就 OK 了。口语上面就很简单，什么 OK 啊，就给点回应。其实他们讲的话一知半解吧，主要靠猜。主要英文也不是很好，有什么办法？找别人像傅雷哥一样学点英语。